Yep. See the whole shit off it. Yeah, I seen that. Did they cover you paid? The guy Ryan was like, he said, you drove better than any other first timers I seen.
On this streetcar, automatic door opener on these doors. You can see them on buses today. Buses copied our streetcar. But that was a modern technology back in the days for 1930s. Okay, any other questions on this streetcar or any other car?
How come there's only the jail bars on the one side?
To kind of save money, you only needed these on the side of the car that you would have a streetcar passing you on the other side. So usually there would be two tracks down the street. Your streetcar would be on the right side. A streetcar coming the other direction would be on this side. And this is just a safety feature to keep people from sticking their arms, sticking their heads out the window in case a streetcar comes along on this side of the tracks. Because in the city, they had to be pretty close together on the streets. Not like on a railroad where you can have them far enough apart. Yes? Well, again, that was the idea, was to get people on and off as fast as you can. If you had just one door, people would be crowding on it, and it would take a long time to get them on and off. Because remember, streetcars, everybody rode a streetcar back then. That was the main point of transportation. So you wanted to serve as many customers as quickly as you possibly could. So the more doors, the better you were. Okay, any other questions? If you do, please feel free to ask anybody at the museum. They'll be more than happy to help you. We'll get you back to the museum. There's one more streetcar if you'd like to ride that also.
The advertisements are really cool. They're a lot different than the ones you see today during football games. I doubt you see one that was like this.
The first one that we ride on the other one.
Yeah, we're gonna ride on three totally different ones.
The first one that we ride
on. Give it a shot.
switch the switch. I'll be right back.
Park it for the night.